Okay. I always get caught up with my voice. It's strange. Anyway, you probably can't hear me, but it's beautiful outside. And of course, I'm wearing the wrong thing. I should have like a white beetle on, like a tank top. I did fit into these jeans that I've had to wear for like 2 years. Like, which is coming back. But I did miss these jeans. Nothing like some Levi's. But I just wanted to check in real quick and say what's up. I got some new things in the work, and ladies and gentlemen, I don't know, you know, what your financial situation is, but I got something for everybody. I'm selling Mary Kay. Yes, I'm a Mary Kay consultant. Well, technically, I'm not selling Mary Kay. I'm educating people on the business of Mary Kay. And I'm going to do a website probably next week and set up the ProPay so you can pay online. And I don't know how I'm going to promote it, but I'm just letting it be known that if you want to get something for your mama or your daddy, they have male products too, honey. Google Mary Kay. All right? Holla at me. Bye. I'm doing this. I'm excited about Mary Kay, though. Really excited. So I'll keep you posted on that. Shout out to my team leaders, Renee Wilson, Teresa Brown. I forgot the name of the team, but I gotta get more breasts. I joined it a while ago, but now I'm getting back into it, and I'm really, really excited about that. So stay tuned for some Mary Kay goodies. And that reminds me, I gotta tell my sisters at the bank about that Mary Kay. Mother's Day, all right? Mother's Day's coming up. Take care of your mama, and I take care of you. All right, peace.